Now, let us see how to select the rows and columns. Keep the mouse over the row header, then your mouse pointer will turn into right arrow, then click on row header. Entire row of the table selected and highlighted. To select multiple rows, press the shift key and hold it. Then click on row header with the mouse. See, the two rows has been selected successfully. Like this, you can select multiple records. Now let us see how to select the column. Keep the mouse over the column header. Then the mouse pointer turned into down arrow, which enables you to select the column. Click on column header. Entire column highlighted. Now let us see how to select the multiple columns. Press the shift key and hold it. Then click on other columns header. See the two columns selected. Like this, you can select the required number of columns as well as required number of rows. Resize a column or row. If all the information in a column or row does not display, you may want to make the column or row larger. To fit more information on the screen, you may want to make a column or row smaller. Let us see how to resize column or row. Keep the mouse gently on row header junction. Then the mouse pointer turned into two-headed arrow, which enables to resize the row. To resize the column width, keep the mouse on junction of column headers. Then the mouse pointer turned into two-headed arrow, which enables to resize the column width. Let us see how to insert a new column in the opened table. The table student list already opened. Select the column and click on mouse right button. Choose insert column from the appeared menu. See new blank column inserted to the left side of the selected column. Now I would like to rename the field name. To do this, select the column and click on mouse right button. Choose rename column from the appeared menu. Now the selected column enables you to change its name. Here I am typing the field name, that is column name, as fees. Here I am entering some fee details in the column. After entering the number, press down arrow key to select the below cell. Like this, you can enter the data in the column. Now you know how to insert a new column, rename the field name, and how to enter the data in the column. We are going to see how to delete the table's row or a column. click on row header, then row selected and highlighted. Click on mouse right button, choose delete record from the appeared menu. This is the warning dialog box, which gives you the information that you are going to delete the record. Click on yes to accept the deletion. Now I am going to delete the column. Select the column which you want to delete. Click on mouse right button. Click on delete column from the appeared menu. Click on S to accept the deletion. See, the selected column has been deleted.